Suman, this is where we are at the highest cricket ground in the world. And this is Rashtriya Military School, my own school.
Yeah.
It all started off from here. So I joined in 1965 and left in 1971.
So you did this for 7 years of your life?
Of course I did. Life starts at 5 o'clock. You see all these children, they've been doing physical training since 6 o'clock in the morning. And we got delayed for that. So discipline is everything that this school teaches you right from the beginning. And everything goes as per the clock.
Right. Yeah. Now we'll make sure we're on time with them.
Absolutely.
Let's go then.
Thank you.
As you can see, time is the most valuable entity in this school. यहाँ पे हर चीज हर सेकंड नापा जाता है.
A very good morning to this August gathering. We are honored to have Lieutenant General Iqbal Singh Singha, AVSM, VSM, retired in our midst. Now I request the respected General Officer to say a few words.
Principal sir, Madam Officer sir, members of the staff, boys and girls, it's a great honor for me to be here today amidst you and having the opportunity to speak to you. This is the first time I'm on the other side of the assembly. Normally I was on the receiving end in one of those rows. And I lived your life and I dreaded that life in the first few years. Even this morning when I was getting up, a very faint thought in my mind said, अगर आज बारिश हो जाए तो शायद पीटी नहीं होगी. I have a very selfish motive.
I'm just talking normal things and I'm just getting emotional, but अजीब सी फीलिंग है.
Having been instilled this disciplined life, having understood the value of time, will always stand you in good stead. Thank you very much. Have a great life.
कट टू कट, सब कुछ कट टू कट है यहाँ पे. एग्जैक्टली 8:45 पे असेंबली खत्म हो गई है. हर सेकंड का यहाँ पे नाप लिया जाता है. और मेरा स्कूल ऐसा नहीं था. मैं भी आर्मी स्कूल में गया था, बट वो काफ़ी चिल्ड आउट था. वो डे स्कूल था और वहाँ पे नॉर्मल स्कूल जैसे एटमॉस्फेयर था. मैं अगर ऐसे स्कूल में होता तो मैं तो शायद भाग जाता, वेरी ऑनेस्ट. बताओ मुझे कितना बदल गया आपका स्कूल 71 से व्हेन यू पास आउट.
इट हैज चेंज्ड अ लिटिल बिट, बट कुछ चीजें वही हैं. राष्ट्रीय मिलिट्री स्कूल के कॉरिडोर्स में चलते हुए मुझे एहसास हुआ कि पिछले 50 साल हंसते खेलते निकल गए, जैसे समय थम गया हो. एंड इंडीड इट वाज अ ग्रेट फीलिंग. यहां बिताया हुआ समय मेरी डिसिप्लिन लाइफ की बुनियाद बन गया. I owe my career to those golden years, as they are what enabled me to grow and succeed in life.
हरमन, तुमने देखा सुबह 6 बजे पीटी, 8:15 पे असेंबली, 8:45 पे
क्लासेस
शुरू होगी. अभी 1:30 क्लासेस छुटेंगी, 1:50 दे आर गोइंग टू बी हियर.
1:48 डुक 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 आवाज आ रही है. बैग्स रखे हैं
अपने, आने वाले हैं.
दिस इज लाइक द आर्मी आई थिंक. दिस इज सो डिसिप्लिन. सब लोग चुपचाप आगे खड़े हो गए.
सो सब कुछ टाइम से होता है. अभी देखो 2:15 एवरीबॉडी विल फिनिश.
समझ गया मैं डैड. आई एम गेटिंग योर पॉइंट. Time table.
A regulated life, huh?
These are all future timetables. If there was one thing my dad didn't like when we were growing up, was us being lazy and unproductive. I now understand why, and I'm beginning to respect that.
So, Haman.
Yes, Daddy.
We are in the Texla house right now. This is where I spent 6.5 years of my life.
Good afternoon, sir. Sir, I'm the house captain of Textile House. How can I help you, sir?
Good to see you, Saurabh.
Thank you, sir.
It's a great honor to meet you.
Of course, sir, presently the volleyball is going on, sir. Okay. We are going to minutes.
You're in the final?
Yes, sir, we are in the final.
We'll be cheering for you.
We will be cheering for Texas.
Yes, sir, we'll win it.
Tigers.
Welcome to Saugor. Not to be seen by the